cozy little Christmas here with you.
Good morning and happy Vlogmas day 4.
Only 20 days left to go, guys. I'ma try.
Today is just a very chill laundry day. Honestly, I have so much laundry to do that I've been postponing and postponing and postponing, and now it needs to happen. Being on meds and painkillers and whatnot, pre-op and after the operation for my wisdom teeth has made me very like groggy and not in the mood to do anything. And now I have like 2 weeks worth of laundry to do. So, and like, I don't even remember when's the last time I washed my bed sheets, which is pretty disgusting. So that's what I'm urgently doing right now. But, you know, one thing at a time. And yeah, I've just been chilling over here, relaxing. Boyfriend's gone to play ball hockey every Saturday morning. So I'm just chilling at the house doing laundry and cleaning up a bit, and then later on we have a little supper thing that we're doing with a bunch of people. We're going to a restaurant which is like delicious food, so I'm very excited about that. And yeah, I guess, you know, that's kind of where it's at. I'm gonna show you guys what I got for Black Friday. I purposely didn't show you guys my new coffee machine while I was making my coffee this morning. I didn't want you guys to see, so I will, you know, show you guys what I got for Black Friday.
So here is, in all of her glory, my new Nespresso machine. This is the one that I got my boyfriend 2 years ago for Christmas, and it's mostly like for smaller, like little espressos, and I wanted one that could make a bigger coffee. My little sister and my older sister have the round head one, and I wanted to get one too because I wanted to be able to use the bigger coffee pods. Right now I have some random ones. I have like gingerbreads and Starbucks and whatnot just for now. But I saw this one and it was on sale, and it's the rose gold one. I don't know if you can see, it's kind of dirty, but she is beautiful. She is Grace and she is amazing, and I am so excited.
Here I am now in the dining room. I wanted to show you guys the candles that I got from Bath and Body Works. So they were having a buy three get three free of anything, which I've been wanting to get. I have a friend from New York. Her friend is Laura, check her out. I love her so much. I'm sending her all the love. But my friend Laura has a few like of the luminaries or pedestals from Bath and Body Works, and I always find them a little too expensive to buy them like on their own. But because of this special, I still got like three free candles with the pedestal included in my purchase, so it's not as bad, because usually it wouldn't be included in the like buy one get one free, because it's not buy one get one free of everything. Usually it's like buy one get one free of the candles or the soaps or the body care or whatever. It's never like a combination. I got two of the scent winter. If you know me, you know this is the scent. So this smells exactly like my mom's Christmas bins from my childhood. She used to like put all the Christmas decor all in one bin, and that one bin had like candles that were like cinnamons and some of pine and some of vanilla and stuff like that. And I don't know what's the science behind it, because the smells here is white woods, pine needle, spice clove. So it's not necessarily like what her candles were, but the combination of them together smelled exactly like this. So every time I smell this, I smell like the nostalgia of my mom's Christmas bins.
And they don't even smell like that anymore, her bins. It's just like those candles are old and they don't smell like anything no more. Or I don't even know if she still has them. So like, you know. But I also got two fresh balsam. I purposely chose two different patterns. So I chose this one, which is like white and cute with like the little Christmas trees on it. And then I chose this fancier green one. They both, you know, are the same. Very delicious. The other one that you would have seen in my intro is peppermint hot chocolate or peppermint mocha or something like that. And that one is also very amazing. I'm so excited to have that one. And this is the pedestal I got, which is pretty massive. Like, that's bigger than my face. And you put three batteries in, and the little confettis kind of wobble and move and twinkle everywhere. And then you just put your candle on top and you can burn it, and it looks beautiful. And I like to have that like as a centerpiece on my dining room table. That's kind of all it is. Let me show you. And as you might have noticed, it snowed a bit, so we have a little bit of snow outside. I love white sweaters. Sorry, there's like fluffs everywhere. But I love white sweaters, but they don't love me back because I'm klutz. But I still keep buying them. And this sweater is from the men's section, and it was originally $70 or something, on sale for $40 plus 25% off. So it was a great deal, and it's so comfy, and like the inside is like very like plushy, so it's gonna be perfect for when I go watch my boyfriend play hockey at night when it's cold. So I'm very, very excited about that. And I also wanted to show you the like sweaters and stuff that I got from Walmart, and my brain is scattered, from Walmart and Shein. I got like a few little goodies, Urban Planet too. So let me show you. From Urban Planet, I got new bodysuits. I have a lot of bodysuits, but they're all tank tops. And I wanted to get some long sleeve shirt options. So this is the Contour line, which is like very like spandexy, lycra, like kind of feels like a ballet bodysuit if you've ever done ballet, but it's like very stretchy. I don't even need to wear a bra. It's just like slurps me together. This one is a square neck, which I find is the most flattering on my chesticles, because it opens up the shoulder, but because it's got the square, it's not so like booby as much as like a V-neck, but it's not so like conservative as a crew neck. You know what I'm saying? If you're more curvy like I am, you understand. I also got some crew neck options though. Also still in the Contour line, and these are honestly like the best bodysuits ever. If you're looking for like a Zara kind of quality, but definitely a better pricing, go check them out. I got them in black and in white for both. No, actually the crew neck I only got in black, but the square neck I got in white as well. Very exciting. From Shein, I got this big vest. I have it in pink from last year, and now I got it in like, it says white, but it's more like a cream color. Let me show you a picture right here of what it looks like. But it is so comfortable. The only thing is it's a little staticky, but it's fine. It's nothing crazy staticky, but it is just the comfiest, and it's like wearing a blanket. So like 10 out of 10 would recommend. It's a little pricier, but honestly like worth every penny. From Walmart, I got this beautiful sweater with like a little reindeer on it, and it's all sequined, and like the fabric is so soft. I have a lot of like Christmas sweaters that are kind of itchy. This is not it. The H&M ones from Katy Perry a couple years back, those are itchy.
let's just be honest. But this is so soft and cozy, and I love that like the marled print fits with just about anything, so it's gonna be very easy to wear with a bunch of other things. I also got from the men's section, actually, this dress shirt, which is, you know, with little snowflakes, and it's plaid and like a buffalo plaid, and it has like little gingerbreads and candy canes and snowflakes everywhere, which I have like earrings of all three of those things, so I can like switch it up, and it's very cute. I also got this obnoxious plaid sweater that says Happy Holidays in like rainbow, and it has like these like glittery sequin snowflakes. Also super comfortable and nice and warm, but not too warm, you know, for my climate anyways here in Montreal. And the last one is a similar shirt but different pattern on it, and it has a kitty with some sequins, and he's like sticking out of a wreath, and it's the same like shape as the other sweater that I just showed, but this one is green and red instead of being white and red and black. I don't know, but it's very cute and very cozy, and I love them so much. My mom just hooked me up with these little snow globe earrings. I don't even know if you can tell, but there's like a little snowman inside, and they're very cute. But that's pretty much all I got. Didn't go as crazy as usual, to be honest. Usually I clench a lot of my Christmas shopping at the same time, and this year I did not. Oh, and I got a second earring in the summer, so I don't even know if I showed it, but yeah, I got a second earring haul and I love it, and I just passed the 3 months mark where I could change them up, so I just put little snowflakes in them and they look very cute. I got them from Amazon and they're sterling silver, just because the holes are still very fresh and new, so I just wanted to make sure I wasn't irritating my ears with like poor like Claire's quality earrings. These ones I'm fine because I've had them since my childhood, but for these I just wanted to, you know, give myself a chance to let them heal a bit. So yeah, I guess that's kind of it for me today, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow.